Welcome back. To Beyond Two
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
Ah! Yeah.
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
Yep.
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here. Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun.
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Cole, please, please let me out just this once.
Oh, boy.
You tell Nathan everything?
No, bro.
I'm sorry, princess.
But I can't. It's not my call.
Do something, for God's sake!
So mad, Jody.
Stop it, Jody. This is not going to do you any good. You're grounded. Period. Enough. This is getting you nowhere. Are you proud of yourself? I hope so, because you have to clean all that up.
Stop it, Aiden.
They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. How's that gonna work? We have to figure out what will.
Yeah, she's gone. She smashed the apartment.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right?
No.
I need to go out tonight.
I'm done. Really, I don't.
Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
I don't know.
Stupid. This is not the right way.
Well, hello, Cole. Jody. A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling numb. I'm feeling sick. I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go, and get some fresh air.
Okay, you want us to call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm, you know, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? So.
What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He doesn't feel too much like talking today. I think his grandmother died or something. He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Lying.
It's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see you. Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. Really out of sight. Let's go, Aiden. Try not to attract attention, okay?
Hey, cool, my man.
Right off? Jody? Jesus Christ, man, what the hell was that all about?
I think I know exactly what that was all about.
I told you not to go, and you disobeyed me. You know how dangerous that was for Cole and for you? Hell, Jody, don't you remember Kirsten's birthday party? You know what can happen with Aiden, right? Right?
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best.
Good
Goodbye, dear.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work out for you.
Gotta go, Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
Monster! Do you hear me? A monster!
My God. Jody.
Jody. I know how you feel. But you made the right decision.
What?
Totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay.
Leave me alone, Aiden. What?
Okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous.
Hey, I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Well, can I just spend the night in your barn? Please, I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you, you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Okay, you can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
I'm Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. I'll probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
With the name.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
Coming? You stay in your room. no matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
Very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden. I'm so scared.
How was it?
Go back to bed. You can leave in the morning.
Exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
What?
I'm gonna hit the road.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Need a bucket of water for the sheep. Shouldn't be too hard.
Behind. Martin. Is it?
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
There's gonna be an episode. See you guys on the next episode. Behind the barn, is it?
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Lock up the house.
Just go to your room, Jody. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
There's gonna be an episode. See you guys on the next episode. Help me.
told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitzo. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Hi again.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.
What? What? What is the reason?
You remember Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? Whoa! Okay. Okay, my fault. My fault. I'll be more careful. I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
No.
Sure.
Let's go then.
Yeah!
I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really
need
to
know. Once again, go do it.
Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
And the ghost that's around the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says five spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yaitzo from killing us. I don't know if it's true. But Yaitzo has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just
running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
No. No, I have no secrets.
Oh, she's there? The bed bar is shut. She in the dish.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Hello. 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 Hello, my name is Jody. What's your name? was his dad.
Can you see anything?
Oh my God. My gun, my gun. Thank you.
massacred the soldiers in the fort? Could it be Yaitzo? Thank you. masks. Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman. Maybe he'll know something.
How did I get there?
Her mother before. She also gave me this. The fifth talisman.
Thank you.
Ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here. They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
Your ancestors.
Are you weak?
The guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they return to protect
I'm the family. I'm just sorry, you might be.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
How? How do you
help me? A fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Help me over there. Yeah, yeah. Help me over here. Yeah. Hey, boy. Where you been, pal? Where you been? Back the way you came from.
Has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
Some beach.
These were the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Shimasani and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
The title of the video is The Legendary Navajo. Navajo.
So your decision is made? You're leaving?
Yeah.
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past.
Thank you for letting me.
I think I'm ready to face them now.
Heading with
you. Did a lot for us, Jody. For us and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
Me too.
Really?
I'll never forget you, Corey.
Thank you for the food and the house and the bed.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see.
Yeah, boy. Nah, boy. You weak. You weak. Go back.
Hey, Jody.
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
It took me some time, but I managed to get going again.
Take it. It's yours. We can do to thank you.
뭐이 난 뚫려있네. 고 고 이미션을 와. 바이바이 비본. 예 나와 나와 내부서 내는데 되게 어려워진 어지가선 The next 조디 에피소드.